Good morning, Swimberg. It's Friday, January 27th.
I'm Wingnay, and with me today is Karis, and we're here to bring you the morning announcements.
So, second semester is here, which means not only is the school year halfway done, but also it's time for all of you who drive to school to get a new parking permit. Permits are $37.50 and last the rest of the school year. You can buy permits from the security team.
The dates of the annual Heritage Show have been changed and are now Friday, April 13th and Saturday, April 14th. Auditions will be held in the auditorium after school on February 8th, 9th, and 10th. Please sign up for a specific audition time in E319. See Ms. O'Neill for details.
Seniors, get on the ball. As of today, 134 of you are still not eligible to graduate on June 1st due to SSL hours. If you're one of the few seniors who still needs hours, don't wait any longer. All forms are due to Ms. Brown Miles in the Counseling Service Office no later than May 28th. But if you're working towards the 260-hour Meritorious Award or the Purple Tassel, those forms are due before April 18th.
Are you still undecided on a college or where you'll be in the fall? If so, then the Historically Black College and University Fair, or HBCU Fair, is for you. This event will be held at Blair High School on Wednesday, February 15th, 2012, from 6 to 8 p.m. Come interview with over 40 HBCUs. You can be offered admission and even scholarships if you qualify, right on the spot. Underclassmen who wish to get a jump start on your college search are also encouraged to attend. It's never too soon to prepare. Please visit the Career Center to sign up and register online and secure your space.
Of course, Springbrook is a popping place, but if you would like to request a change to one of the other Northeast Consortium high schools for next year, you may pick up a change of choice request form in our school counseling office. Completed forms must be turned in by Friday, February 17th.
To all students who have already signed up for peer tutoring on Fridays with Ms. Lee, please come to G319 promptly at 12.
So, we have boys basketball here tonight against Kennedy. JV is at 5:15 and varsity is at 7. On Saturday, Wheaton is here to take on our wrestling team. Varsity is at 2:30 and JV is at 3:30. It's time for our Freaky Friday fact. This one goes out to all you gamers out there. Did you know that Joel Zumaya, a relief pitcher on the Detroit Tigers, was once playing too much Guitar Hero and suffered wrist and forearm injuries, thus causing him to miss the 2006 American League Championship Series. This just goes to show that when you're rocking in the free world, you may want to stick to real instruments and not plastic toys.
Before we head out, here is the Media Center's Where My Trivia Question Clues. I'm on an island, and more specifically, I'm on the world's biggest island. It has the northernmost most golf course in the world, and early explorers gave it a colorful name. So, Devils, where am I? Submit your answers in the jar on the circulation desk in the Media Center.
Well, for Wingnay and me, have a great weekend.
Bye. Rockets in the house tonight.